to crochet a chain, you'll start by making a slip knot, which we do by starting to make a knot, but just not pulling it all the way through, like so. Place your hook through that loop and tighten it up a little bit. Then your yarn will come around your hook and you'll pull that through the loop. Yarn around your hook, through the loop.